iFunny TV.
Ha ha ha!
On YouTube!
Hey guys! So today, we are doing a cookie taste test.
Which is probably like a delicious taste test of amazingness.
So first we got maple truffle butter cookies, Archer Farms, limited edition.
They have, I'm not sure if it's maple syrup or if it's like
caramel,
but that one looks good.
Mm-hmm. I have a feeling it's...
We have these things. Everybody knows these things. Like the
pirouettes.
I don't think anybody actually calls them pirouettes. They just call them like the little circle cookies with the chocolate.
Circle cookies!
If you don't know what it is, it's like a chocolate stick in the middle with wafers wrapped around
Everybody knows.
But it's very thin.
And like mini golden Oreos.
So these maple truffle butter cookies discovered your new fall favorite with Archer Farms. Not a sponsor. Maple truffle flavored butter cookies. This crispy butter cookie is topped with sweet maple flavored caramel.
Is Archer Farms Target or Walmart?
Okay, surrounded by two layers of surrounded by two layers of rich milk chocolate, making these
completely
a delicious
ignores me.
Seasonal treat that's perfect for sharing.
None of these.
I don't think anyone will show theirs, and they'll just eat it.
None of
which
these,
one should we eat first?
I just want to say something. None of these are sponsors. Just so you know.
Nope. Not a sponsor.
Let's eat these ones first.
Yes. Because that's just like...
So we're just going to be saying which one is the best.
Yeah, it's not really like... Oh, blind.
Do not eat if safety seal is broken.
I broke
Don't try this at home, kids. We broke the safety seal.
So you can't even eat it?
What the heck?
I really want to eat
Time
them.
Cut!
Oh, they're in like a bag.
Oh! I've never had these.
I'm excited.
They're in like multiple packages.
Like Pocky. No, it's wrong.
Just because we brought that up doesn't
so
mean
it's chocolate hazelnut.
Lukey, just because we brought that up doesn't mean it's just sponsored.
I really don't want people getting in here.
Hey, do you want to buy our cookies? Yeah, sure. Can you open the package? No.
Just open it like a chip bag.
You try opening it.
I'll open it. I just opened it.
Here, let me check. I opened it.
Oh! I loosened it for you.
No, you didn't.
Okay. Oh, they're so big.
They look delicious.
Can I eat the first bite?
Yeah.
Ooh. Mmm. Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Mmm. Those are good. They kind of look like dog treats, though. Like, it's like some sort of like treat for them in the middle, doesn't it? Like,
it kind of does.
Little dog treat.
It's good. Let me tell you what it tastes like. It tastes like they just took like a bunch of wafers and wrapped it around like a stick of Nutella.
Mm-hmm. That's what it is, really. It says chocolate hazelnut. And Nutella is made out of chocolate hazelnut.
That's good. And there's a bunch of them. There's like
the last.
There's like 20 of them in here, and then there's like another package, so probably like 40 in total.
I think next up, we should try.
Let's save those ones for last, because those ones look the best.
Try the golden Oreos.
I've never had these. I've always seen them and been like, cool.
I feel like mini Oreos are just like, go for the big thing. Like, if you're gonna eat an Oreo, you might as well.
They smell different. They smell, they kind of smell lemon.
I'm eating them.
It tastes like a maple cookie.
It tastes different.
Very similar to Oreo, but more of a vanilla. But like the same like texture, like just like a slight little bit of artificial vanilla. But I like that one.
I definitely like
this one better though.
I think I like this more.
This one I like definitely like more than
and
this
just
one.
So you know,
I think in that there was too much wafer, not enough chocolate.
And also, just so you know, we're probably going to be eating these for like a long time because we're going to be like...
Okay, so let's try these now.
No, let's do the Oreos first. So I'm going to save those for last.
Oreos! Lift.
Double stuff. Always get the double stuff.
And if you want, you can get
the package stuff.
Wait, we should just split one.
Yeah. Wait, I just got it.
Well, nah. Too bad for Oliver.
Wait, no, seriously. I want to have a piece of Oreo.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. As good as an Oreo would always be.
Mm-hmm. Very good. I like the cream a lot. These ones are lacking on cream, probably because they're not double stuffed. But I definitely like these better than this one.
Yeah.
So far...
Why don't they sell just a tub of the stuff inside of Oreos? Like, that's all really Oreos.
Okay, so what I would do if they did that, I would just, like, grab one of those, go, take a trip to the movie, grab a spoon.
I've made a conclusion. It seems like these are bigger than those.
I think you're wrong. I don't think it's true. So, now let's eat the last one. Here, can I open it?
That looks delish.
Or should Ollie be able to open it up?
Tarzan.
He's still going across the
room. No, he rips it in half.
Nick rips his shirt off and rips it. Oh, they're like all out of the package. Oh, they have like designs on them.
Designs. Just give me the cookie.
It looks like they're in a baking sheet. But there's little white circles all over the package. Don't worry,
we'll show them. Alright, let's look at this.
It smells so good.
They look different.
It's definitely like chocolate.
Chocolate. British chocolate.
Alright.
I'm British!
There you go.
Ah, I'm British.
That was definitely not British.
It was...
What the heck? Where's the caramel?
What? Where's the bite?
I can see a small layer of caramel, but nothing.
I see the caramel.
The heck is that? So much caramel there is right there? Can you see any caramel right there? There's like no caramel.
Almost.
And then it's like mainly cookie. I guess they do show you that. But I want more caramel. They didn't give us enough caramel.
This is actually pretty good.
I really don't like that.
I love it.
I really don't like that.
I just like.
No, I think it's good, but if you're gonna say that there's this much caramel, I expect to bite in and have like caramel like.
And it's like not even caramel. It's like white paste.
Pest.
Look at it. Take off some of the chocolate, and it's white paste. Not even tan.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna eat the rest.
Uh-huh. Not really getting the maple though.
I don't like it at all. Tastes weird. Okay, in conclusion,
these. If you gave this to me though, I don't think I'd be able to say that it was maple.
I say like nutty. It tastes nutty.
Maybe like a little bit, an a little bit slight aftertaste of maple, but not really.
So, if you want a good cookie, don't get these. You can get this, and this, and this, and rely on
those cookies. So, which one do you think is the best one?
I'm convinced that these are bigger than those.
No, these ones are way bigger. Everybody knows that these are way bigger. And...
No! These are the tiniest!
So, I think that these ones are the best. Can everybody agree with me on that?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
And then, these ones are the second best. Everybody agree?
Yes.
No.
Okay, so Luke says...
These are first.
What?
What? Those are second. This is third. That's fourth.
So this is Luke's. But I think me and Ollie both agree that this is going to be the right one, right?
Yeah.
So, in first place, Pirouette. Because, Luke, you got voted out, so...
Pirouette.
Okay. So, fun fact. In Japan, Oreos don't look like this. They look like peanuts. They look like pirouettes. They look like a circle-shaped cookie. And the chocolate in the window. Okay, bye guys. Subscribe, like, and comment. Bye.
On YouTube.
Is Archer Farms Target or Walmart?
Okay, surrounded by two layers of...
There's like 20 of them in here, and then there's like another package. So probably like 40 in total.
I think next up, we should try...
Let's save those ones for last, because those ones look the best.
Try the golden Oreos.
Alright.
Reese! A drum! Reese!
Three, two, one.
Hey guys!
You know why I did that?
What?
To match them up. So that I can sync them up, the audio. If one's off, that's why they do that. That's why they clap it. So you have an audio spike, and then you can sync them up so you can take the audio from one and put it in the other.
Okay, three, two, one.
Hey guys!